Here's an RV lifestyle tip. A great way to store your dried herbs and spices is by buying plastic containers with the screw tops. That way, you can label your herbs and spices, you can stack them, and then store them any way you want. And the best part is, you can buy your herbs and spices in bulk and save some money.